It is impossible to live without failing at something. You will never truly know yourself or the strength of your relationships until both have been tested by adversity. I would tell my 21-year-old self that personal happiness lies in knowing that life is not a checklist of acquisition or achievement. Your qualifications, your CV, are not your life. Life is difficult and complicated and beyond anyone's total control. What we achieve inwardly will change outer reality. Friends with whom I sat on graduation day have been my friends for life. At our graduation, we were bound by enormous affection, by our shared experience of a time that could never come again. As is a tale, so is life. Not how long it is, but how good it is what matters.